Good afternoon. My name is Gayatri MS. I'm from class 5D. This is a short introduction about malaria. First question, what is malaria? Malaria is a life-threatening disease carried by infected Anopheles mosquitoes. The infected mosquitoes carry Plasmodium vivax parasite. When this mosquito bites you, from its saliva, the parasite gets into your body and it is released into your blood cells. Next is symptoms of malaria. The symptoms of malaria are vomiting, headache, high fever with chills, anemia, diarrhea, and excessive sweating. Diagnosis and treatment of malaria. The diagnoses are microscopic examination and complete blood cells count. Treatment. Anti-malarial drugs like chloroquine is prescribed by physician with respect to severity of symptoms and age. The dried and powdered bark of cinchona tree was used in olden days for medicine for malaria. But nowadays, a tablet is made as medicine for malaria. Precautions. Number 1, sleep under bed net. Number 2, use a mosquito repellent. Number 3, spray insecticides in your premises. Number 4, clean places around your house where mosquitoes can breed. Number 4, fit your house with wire mesh. Now stand up for a malarial-free world. Thank you.